video, I'm gonna be doing my everyday makeup routine. I'm gonna show you how to get the makeup that I have on right now. So if you wanna watch me do my everyday makeup, keep watching.
So the first step that I do in my makeup is I use the e.l.f. Matte Putty Primer, and I put this all over my face. I just use like this much and put it all over my face. And I just rub it into my skin. Okay, so now that I have put all my primer on, I take the e.l.f. 16 Hour Camo Concealer and I just put this anywhere where I have blemishes at. And then I take this and I just blend all of it in. Also take the leftover concealer that I have on the brush and I just put it on my nose and I put it below my eyebrows and I just blend that in. And I don't put concealer under my eyes because I don't know, I don't like how it looks on me. And then now I take translucent powder, and I usually use the Laura Mercier translucent powder, but I ran out, so I'm just using the Coty Airspun, and I put it in the Laura Mercier container, and I just put this at the sides of my nose and on my chin where I put concealer at, and I put a little bit on my forehead, and I put some under my eyes and in my eyelid. And then I'm just gonna let that sit for a second. Okay, so now that we've let that sit for a second, I really don't let it sit for that long because I get impatient, and I just buff all this out. Okay, so now that that is all buffed out, I just take the extra powder in the lid and I just put this all over my face where I didn't put it before. Okay, so now that we've done all of our concealer and powder and everything, I usually go in with my bronzer. And I just use the Hoola by Benefit one. I have the little mini one. It's so cute. And I'm also going to try to link everything that I'm using down below, so you all can go purchase the products that I use if you want. So I just put this on my cheekbones. And I also take this up on my temples. And then I put it up all on my forehead. And then I also take it on my chin. And I take some and go along my jawline and my neck. And then I take this Morphe 523 brush and I put some bronzer on it and I just go all over my nose. Okay, so now that we have our bronzer on, I take my blush and I use this Becca palette. I got this a long time ago. I don't even know if you can still get this, but I use this middle shade called Songbird. This is my favorite blush. And I just take it on this Luxie 524T brush. I just focus this more on my cheekbones rather than the apples of my cheeks. I just feel like it lifts your face a little bit better. And then I also go on my chin a little bit and I take it up on my temples. And then my favorite part is I take a little bit and I put it on the tip of my nose. Okay, so now that we have all of our color, I take my same bronzer on this big fluffy crease brush and I take my bronzer and put it up on my crease almost to my brow bone. And then I also go in with the same brush and I go in with my same blush I used earlier and put this up there. Okay, so now that we have all of our powder face products on, I go back in with the same translucent powder and my same little sponge, and I go in and bake right under my blush and my bronzer. And then I also go in again and I contour the sides of my nose, and I just take it along the edge and drag it down. And then I also take some and draw a straight line down the bridge of my nose and take the leftover and draw a little dot on the end of my nose. Okay, so while that is sitting, I go in with my Benefit Goofproof Brow Pencil. I don't even use the pencil of this. I just go in and brush through my eyebrows. I don't really do much to my eyebrows because they're pretty naturally dark. So now I go in with the Benefit Gimme Brow, and I have mine in the shade 5. And I just go in and brush this through my eyebrows to give them a little color. Okay, so that's all for my eyebrows. And then I'm also going to go ahead and curl my eyelashes. So I use just a Tarte eyelash curler. I just go in and curl them until I like how they look.
Be quiet!
Okay, so now that I've curled my eyelashes to my liking, I go in with that same spoolie and I just brush through my eyelashes. And now that we've curled our eyelashes, I'm gonna go in with that same Real Techniques brush from earlier and just wipe off that powder. And then I'm gonna go in with this little brush and I just go in where I put the bake on my nose and wipe that off. And then I go back in with my bronzer brush and I just blend in where that was. And then I also go back in with my blush brush and put a little more blush on my nose. Okay, so now that I've done all of that, I'm gonna go in with my highlighter and I use the Fenty Beauty kilowatt foil highlighter. I have it in the Sandcastle and Minted Mojo color. It's so pretty. And I usually use both the colors, and I go in with this Morphe X Jeffree Star brush, and I just kind of mix both of the colors and put this on the tip of my nose and along the bridge of my nose. This is my favorite part. I love putting highlighter on my nose. Then I also go in with that and put it under my brow bone, and I also put a little bit on my inner corners and a little bit on my Cupid's bow. And now that we have our highlighter on, I don't really put it on my face. I do sometimes, but not most of the time. I'm just gonna go in with this Luxie 660 Precision Foundation brush, and I'm just gonna blend in my nose highlight. Okay, so now that we've done all of our face, I'm done with my mascara. I just use the L'Oreal Telescopic Carbon Black Mascara, and I only do mascara on my top lashes. Mascara, if I have any little places that I got it on my eyelid, I'll go in with my spoolie and just wipe it off and just make sure it's dry before you do this, but it works so good. Now for my last step, I do my lips, and the first thing I use is the Too Faced Lip Injections Glossy Lip Gloss, and I use the color Milkshake, and I just put this on my lips. Go in with my Fenty Beauty Gloss Balm in Fenty Glow, and this is my favorite lip gloss, and I just go over the lip gloss that I just put on.
Okay guys, so this is the finished makeup look, and that is all that I have for this video today. So comment down below if you want to see more makeup videos. Give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I love you guys. I'll see you in my next video.